Coming up in Primetime Sports Thursday, Double Double Elaine, Olympic champion, returns home. And a sports minister defends the early return of horse racing with spectators during the pandemic.
Good evening, I'm Karen Madden. The details after the break.